Hello, welcome to the ninth volume of Countdown to Columbus. This is going to be the second to last volume, so next week will be the last one, so getting close. I move in like the next weekend after this one, so pretty exciting stuff. Right now I'm in Oklahoma City visiting my sister, just doing some living, some adventuring before I head on off to university. So it's exciting. This week I'm going to be playing Honey by the Marine Girls and just a little something I wrote this morning. It doesn't have a title yet. Right now we'll just call it Song for Bob Dylan and Lou Reed. Alright. Honey by the Marine Girls. I'm probably going to fuck up because I tend to do that now. Honey wants possession of my heart, wants to know the secret of my dreams, doesn't understand my treachery. I know I'll be his forever, or until I find another boy. La 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 la. When I say I'll be his every day, or at least until this feeling goes away. La 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 la. Honey does. Can't trust me when his back is turned. Locks the door, I steal the key. But honey knows I'll never lie, and I'll be his until this feeling dies. La 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 la. Thanks. So now for this, that was very hastily written, but bear with me. I'm going to be reading the lyrics here, not trying to lie or cheat anyone out. This is all not real.
There she was on the corner. Flowers all in her hair. I was always such a loner. Nothing in my hair. There she was on my doorstep. Smile on her face. I called her up that morning from outer space. I asked her how she was doing. She told me she was fine. And so we drove on past Monroe County line. She put her feet on the dashboard. She put her feet in the air. She put her feet in my face. And so we landed there. I asked her what she was doing. She said, never you mind. And so I started walking. Oh, and I started crying.
dumb. Goodbye.